In this video, you'll see how to get started with the DevExpress NavBar control, a control that exposes the easy-to-use navigation UI. Here we have an app with a ribbon control and grid control that stores some data. Find the NavBar control in the Navigation and Layout tab of the Visual Studio Toolbox and drag it onto the form. Set its dock property to fill to make the NavBar occupy all available space within the parent container. The NavBar control supports three views: Explorer Bar, Sidebar, and Navigation Pane. Let's switch to the default Explorer Bar view. To add groups or items, you can use either corresponding links within the NavBar control smart tag or simply right-click the NavBar. Now let's add three groups and two items. You can place multiple links of the same item to different groups. All links will gain the same behavior and appearance settings as the parent item. Let's invoke the designer and switch to the Groups, Items, Links section. I'll drag NavBar Item 1 to Groups 1 and 2, so each NavBar group now contains a link to the NavBar Item 1. To delete a link, select it and click the Remove Link button. You can set the most important properties of an element via its smart tag. Let's customize the third group. Change its caption to Contacts and pick a regular and large icon for it. Use the Group Caption Use Image property to choose whether small or large images should be displayed. Items can be customized in the very same way. Rename NavBar Items 1 and 2 to Employees and Vendors, respectively, and pick both regular and large icons for each one. NavBar items can be displayed in different ways depending on the group style. To modify the group style, select the group and choose the required style in the corresponding smart tag task. Here, I'll change the group style of the third group to Large Icons List. Simply repeat the steps above to populate the first group, Home, with inbox, tasks, and calendar items. For the second group, Mail, I set its group style to Control Container. This group style allows you to display any standalone control rather than standard NavBar items. I have a user control with a tree list added to the application, so I can drag it into the Mail group. Groups can be expanded or collapsed via the Expand button at runtime. The Explorer Bar view allows you to expand all groups at once. The Navigation Pane view differs from the Explorer Bar we've seen. Select the NavBar control and change its view to Navigation Pane. The Navigation Pane view allows only one expanded group at the moment. You can use the expanded checkbox to specify which group will be initially expanded at application startup. Another unique navigation pane feature is the ability to minimize the pane. The currently expanded group in the minimized state is presented as a vertical bar. Clicking it will invoke the pop-up window that displays the group's content. Other groups are presented as icons at the navigation pane's bottom. Clicking an icon will expand the corresponding group. You can tweak the Navigation Pane view via the Options Nav Pane section of the NavBar controls properties. For example, you can set the Show Group Image in Header to True to display group icons in group headers. And that's it. For more info, please visit the DevExpress Documentation Center at help.devexpress.com. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.